frantic end. Just talk me through it. How was your point of view on the touchline after coming off?
It was hard to take, really, because when I came off, it was we were 2-1 down. We fought, sort of lost the game. And luckily, Gaffer made a few changes, and the players who came on changed the game basically because we came back to 3-2.
Yeah.
And then, unfortunately, at the end, they got a goal back, which was also devastating. And now we have to go back to Exeter for a replay to be in the front row to pick up.
Does it show the fighting spirit in the squad, though, that the fact that when they were 2-1 down, didn't hesitate and drop, really went for it to try and get that result, and not just the draw, the win?
Yeah, that's why the Gaffer made the changes, and that's the support we had. So the fans keep going, supporting us during the whole game. But unfortunately, the end, it's sort of like, it was just hard to take, really. It's like, we still think about it now, because we could have sit at home today and look at a draw. But as soon as we know who we got on Monday, we're definitely going to give us an extra push, trying to get the result, make sure we go there to Exeter.
Quick turnaround now, Swindon in the Checkatrade Trophy tomorrow night. How do you guys feel heading into that one?
We're looking forward to it. We played them before, and we know obviously where their strengths are. And it's only a cup game, but we definitely want to win the game because it's not just a football game. I mean, you want to win every game you play in, and especially if you've got a long season ahead, it gives us a little confidence boost, especially over the Christmas time. So we've got so many games coming up, and trying to get as many results as possible.
It is a competition that the club has taken seriously all the way through so far. Is that because of the momentum? It has kick-started momentum in the season already, hasn't it, early on?
Yeah, definitely. Like, we won like, 2 games in a competition and gave us that confidence boost and gives some players to play a few more minutes during this, to top up their distance to stay fit. But it is, at the end of the day, we want to get results and get the furthest possible in this tournament. And hopefully we're going to do that come tomorrow.
Obviously, already played in this season, took them quite close to the end, but then just didn't quite have to see over the line at the end of it. What did you learn from that game?
That we have to stay in the game till the end and fight, and obviously try to win every single ball they put in the box. But unfortunately, when we played them, they were the team who got ahead of us. So we're definitely going to avoid that on Tuesday, and be trying to be on the front foot and trying to win the game.